Today we're going to draw the life of St. Nicholas. St. Nicholas was born on March 15th, 270 AD, in Patara. Patara is now known as present-day Turkey. Patara is a city by the beach, and most of the people had Greek backgrounds. It is located today in the Asia Minor region. St. Nicholas's parents raised him as a devout Catholic, and therefore he had no conversion experience. He was raised in a wealthy family and therefore had a good education. When he was still young, both of his parents passed away from sickness, which left him sad and depressed for a long time. He was then raised by his uncle, who also shared the name Nicholas and was Bishop of Patara. He used all his inheritance to help the poor and sick, and many people then began to know him as a loving and generous person. He was then ordained as a priest, and he wanted to go on a journey to the Holy Land. On his journey to the Holy Land by boat, the sailors and passengers encountered a huge storm. Nicholas then prayed to God. He asked God to calm the waters and to save and rescue everyone on board. This is why he is also patron saint of sailors. His prayers were answered and the waters were calmed and everyone was saved. He really wanted to stay in the Holy Land, but one night he received a vision from God, telling him to return to Myra. When he returned to Myra, he lived a poor life because he had given away all of his possessions and everything he had ever had. He had no possessions, wealth, no family, no clothing or food. During that time, the Archbishop of Myra passed away and St. Nicholas was chosen as a successor. Because Diocletian was still the emperor at that time, St. Nicholas and many other Christians were persecuted and imprisoned, along with him. He was then finally released when Constantine became the new emperor. After his releasement, he continued as a priest, and he continued preaching the word of God to everyone around him. He eventually died of natural causes and was buried in Myra. He was not a martyr. He died on December 6, 343. Today, most of you would know him as Jolly Old St. Nick, or as Santa Claus, which we celebrate on Christmas Day.